With a rich baddie, looking for the rose. If he really would it, make him cash up the clothes, okay. Bro. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo.
NFL on EA Sports is in the Steel City at Heinz Field in Pittsburgh, PA. This was the scene just a few moments ago as the Pittsburgh faithful were fired up by the hometown Steelers taking the field. They're all set as they'll match up with the San Francisco 49ers. Teams that have combined to win 11 Super Bowl titles, the Steelers and the Niners, are underway. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. And he'll get this up to the 30-yard line. That O-line, they cleared a big hole there on that run.
The athleticism of offensive lines continues to evolve, and we're seeing it here. Not only are they controlling things right at the line of scrimmage, but they're able to get upfield to get to what we call the second and the third levels. You know, get to linebacker spot, the secondary spot, getting all the way downfield with their blocking, which helps keep the running back clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon. A gain of 6 there on first.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion that would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and it passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
Running game working, they'll stick with it on first down. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Now a play fake, Garoppolo. That's complete to the tight end, Werner. That catch good for only a yard, and it'll be third down.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
And he will get this to the midfield stripe, but that's not going to be enough. He's a few yards short. And now before they run this play on fourth and one, we're going to get a break and a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. From midfield, here's Garoppolo. And able to haul it in is Kittle. And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line.
And that's a big pickup of a first down. And you know that all week, both sides of the ball, offense and defense, are going through every situation. And in this case, the offensive guys had the right play dialed up because defensively, you work on fourth down situations as well.
Man, deflating for the defense. They can't get the stop here. And with the play clock at 5, we're going to get a timeout. And that's their second charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to 1 remaining. On first down, it's Mitchell. And he's going to get stopped up quickly. Give him a yard down to the 43. Right back to Mitchell on second down. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30.
That's a very nice game there. A confidence-building run. Love the execution up front. And the way he pressed the hole, absolutely perfect.
They'll run on first down. It's Mitchell, and he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Now they'll throw with Garoppolo. This one into the hands of Kittle, the tight end. And they'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. We're scoreless after one. On first down, it's Mitchell. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll get this one down to about the 17. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and 7 ahead. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Throwing is Garoppolo on third down. And he's got it. Touchdown! George Kittle from Jimmy Garoppolo. And the 49ers drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. Robbie Gould on for the extra point. And the 49ers grab a 7-0 lead. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. Returning from his end zone is Ray McLeod. And he's up past the 22-yard line.
The Steelers take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Big Ben and the Steelers with a first and 10 at their own 22. A handoff to Harris to begin the drive. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and 9. A run with Harris out of the shotgun. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of a yard, so it's back to third and 10. Here's Roethlisberger to throw. That swung out wide to Harris. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled.
I like the play design there. They occupied the defense downfield, everyone trying to account for someone. But unfortunately, they didn't account for the running back slipping out of the backfield. And he was absolutely unnoticed and wound up getting big yards on that play.
Now a first down carry for Harris. And he stopped immediately there. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. The defensive line made pretty easy work of the offensive line that time.
And people get tired of the cliche that the battle is won in the trenches, but it's a cliche because it's true. And how about the battle right there? One on the edge, and the ball carrier did not benefit.
Here's second and 10. Now it's Roethlisberger. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down.
Well, there's times when you see these catches that are made, and we just know the guys playing it are really wishing for college rules. Only need that one foot down instead of two. It's awfully difficult on the sideline, isn't it?
Looking for Johnson, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Quan Williams, and they'll set up shop right near midfield at the 49-yard line.
Now, Brandon, this is a veteran quarterback back there. He should know better than to make a throw like this. This is definitely not his best ball, and I think he knew this was trouble the second it was leaving his hand.
They'll run on first down. It's Mitchell. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 43 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries. Right back to him on first down. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
I would think as a play caller, you want to look for some quick hitters to your tight end. Any type of a route to replace where that linebacker was. Because when you saw the speed with which he reacted and stuffed that play, maybe use that speed against him in the future.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
A lot of tight ends just use their size and their strength, try to occupy some space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some dance classes in his background with his footwork.
And he'll work this forward for about 3 at second down. The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. Play action. Garoppolo completes it to the tight end, Kittle.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to. Pick up a first down.
Flushed it, and he will not make it back to the line of scrimmage as he's going to be taken down. Now the Niners going to signal for their 3rd and final timeout as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. To try again after the sack. Garoppolo, touchdown 49ers. George Kittle from Jimmy Garoppolo. And the 49ers would extend their lead here just before halftime. Gold able to tack on the extra point. And it's now 14-0. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive, as he'll take over with just 13 seconds to go before the break. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. This is intercepted. Picked by Emmanuel Mosley. And a potential turning point as he'll get the football in very good field position late in this first half. Well, Charles, you were so close to halftime there. You throw the interception. Not only that, you do give it to them in plus territory as well.
Yeah, they were pushing real hard to try and get something more on the board on their side of the ledger right before the half. Looking at it with 20-20 hindsight, though, might have been better to hand it off a few times, hoping to get something to break instead of putting the ball in the air and, of course, putting the ball in jeopardy.
So 2 quarters down, 2 remain. Charles and I return after the break.
These 2 teams making their last-minute adjustments. The second half coming your way from Pittsburgh. And to bring it to you, we go back to Brandon and Charles.
Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. The Steelers going to get the football first here, trailing on the scoreboard as we are back underway on EA Sports. Here's McLeod from his end zone. The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. To this point, the results have not been good. 2 possessions, 2 turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now it's Roethlisberger. He gets it complete to Harris. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line.
Couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that can really use a good drive, and they're off to a fast start here.
On first down, Harris. Oh, now Harris lost it. It's a fumble. And now this is scooped up by the 49ers.